Hey folks, Brian with C. Reisner Cutlery here. I've got something fresh from Jack Wolf Knives today, the Midnight FIXedc, the first fixed blade from Jack Wolf Knives. Let's take a closer look. The Midnight fixed blade has everything you'd expect from a Jack Wolf knife, an S90V hollow ground blade, a full skeletonized tang, and a variety of great looking handle materials. This first one is the titanium starburst handle, and it's got this nice intricate saw cut design on each scale, along with dark blue anodized titanium torque screws, as well as a lanyard post. There's a prominent sharpening choil as well, making it easy to access the sheep's foot blade when you need to get the blade honed up a bit. It's a compact, EDC style fixed blade, and we're really excited to see Jack Wolf Knives branch out into something new and different once again. Next, we have some Fat Carbon Purple Haze for you. Fat Carbon is always at home on a Jack Wolf knife, and a fixed blade Jack Wolf is no exception. Purple Haze is one of my favorite carbon fiber patterns. It's got a great mix of bright and dark colors mixed in there, all while being a practical handle material that's lightweight and pretty durable. The torque screws are nice and flush with the scales, and there aren't any gaps between the carbon fiber and the steel. Up next, we have the Black Linen Micarta variant. This is a less flashy handle, but the choice of Micarta here means you don't have to worry as much about scratching up the handle, since Micarta is pretty durable and doesn't really look bad when it has some wear on it. You might say that Micarta ages like a bottle of wine. This one comes with a stonewash finish on the blade, which I prefer on a knife I plan to be doing a lot of cutting with, because you won't notice the scuffing that results from use like you might on a satin finish. Now it's time to stir the pot with some Ultim. Love it or hate it, it still comes with an S90V blade that's been blasted and tumbled, giving it that matte finish look. This is a good chance to check out the full skeletonized tang underneath the Ultim scales, and you can see the lanyard post at the end of the knife. Between the ultra-thin, hollow-ground blade, the skeletonized tang, and the lightweight Ultim handle, this only comes in at 1.3 ounces. Be careful it doesn't float away. Okay, here's our last fixed blade Midnight from Jack Wolf Knives. This one is special because C. Reisner Cutlery is the only one who's going to have it. You're looking at the exclusive abalone handle, and I hope you like looking at it as much as we do. Each one of these is unique because abalone is harvested from mollusk shells, flattened out and covered in a resin, and much like stag bone handles, each one has its own unique character. This one also comes with a belt satin finish on the blade. We're really excited to get these out to you all, and would love to hear what you think. Let us know in the comments which one is your favorite. Oh, and don't forget, these each come with their own ambidextrous leather knife sheath. It's a great looking, heavy duty piece of leather that'll keep your fixed blade Jack Wolf on your hip and ready to be used. Be sure to head on over to traditionalpocketknives.com to check out all the different variations, and if you like this video, feel free to subscribe for more knife content. As always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.